Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I will be sharing my classic pieces, the pieces I'll be wearing non-stop from this winter collection with you. And if this is the first time you are coming across my channel, you are very welcome. My name is Woman. Guys, the first pieces I will be sharing in this outfit is something that I wear non-stop because those items that I know that I really love, I wear for casual and I wear when I'm going out. This number here is this blazer. I've been styling this blazer non-stop with different items. So I decided, why not? Let me show you different way, different outfit. I will be styling it a little bit more elegant and at the same time a little bit more casual. I will say a blazer like this is must have. It's those classic items you have in your wardrobe that will just make every outfit look put together. I styled it a little bit more elegant, a little bit more casual. So I will be sharing with you different type of way that you can really style this blazer so that the way you can work your wardrobe. And if you have a similar blazer, it doesn't need to be necessary from Zara. This one is from Zara. You can still work the same way. It's just a way to prove to you the way you can really use your outfit. And this all clothing is something that I'll be wearing non-stop in my wardrobe. I'm somebody that I love blazer. When I'm dressed, when I'm going out, I always like to use blazer. So I say, why not? I think this is iconic blazer from Zara. You have this shiny effect. It's very beautiful. I don't know if you see the golden buttons, but it's something that you can really style very casual. It's something that you can add a basic leggings, jeggings, jeans so that you can dress it down. It's very beautiful, but at the same time it's something that you can really take to the next level. And thinking about classic in my wardrobe must have, I will say this, a leather jacket. A leather blazer from Zara is must have. I tried to pick this one number here, this one that have this golden date, is because I've been wearing non-stop. What I love about this jacket, even with a simple jogger, I look put together with leggings, jeans, dress, just name it. So I decided to share with you a classic pieces, the way I style it. And I will be styling a different way so that it's something that will cover your wardrobe. So no matter the type of wardrobe you have, no matter the type of clothing you have, you will see one or three or up to five outfits that's something that will really work in your wardrobe. But I think most of these things we all have in our wardrobe. Maybe most of the time we don't really think that we can style it that way. So I will be sharing different type of way that you can style this two amazing must-have blazer because they are very classic pieces. This is my classic wardrobe in winter essential. I love this whole outfit that is here. It's something I'll be wearing non-stop. I have a casual, I have elegant, I have sophisticated, I have something that is a little bit casual, but at the same time it's elegant. I said this blazer is must-have. And the first outfit I will be creating for this blazer is this two number here. I don't know if you can see them. This t-shirt, it have a little bit shiny, and this jeans is amazing. It's a black jeans with something like dark gray effect. So I think both of them together, they work very well. Any black blazer you have at home, this type of outfit will work. It's something that you can take to different destinations. It's very elegant, but at the same time, it's casual. Just look at this number together. I would say this is winter essential. A graphic t-shirt, jeans with a elegant blazer, you can't go wrong. It's something that you can take to office, you can take to different destination. I will say this number here is must have. And the other outfit that I'll be wearing non-stop is this jumper here. I don't know if you can see the details. You have these golden details. It's a classic Zara jumper. They have it every year and they still have it on shop. It's very nice. It's a little bit cropped, but I love it because I have my way of styling it, and it's a little bit heavyweight. It's very nice. I said jumper is a classic piece. It's something that you need in winter time. It's must have because it's something that you can dress up, you can dress down with a blazer, without blazers, with camis. And personally, I will be styling with this oversized white cami. I think both of them together, they are very beautiful and stunning. It's must have. With the black coat on top, I think I will look very good together and very elegant. And I can't wait to show you the finish of this look. I decided to add something from Zara to these basic jeggings under it. I think they look very nice together, three of them together. It's something that you take in consideration because you have this oversized cami on top of these leggings, and adding the jumper on top is something that looks very beautiful and stunning. Although this one is jeggings, since you have the oversized cami, it's something that you can wear to different destinations. I will say this number is must have. It's very essential. Then thinking of classic pieces, silk cami, I think you can't go wrong. This one is very elegant, it's sophisticated. If you have evening out, you are going to a place that needs a little bit class, I will say go for this number. Just look at this number together. They are beautiful together. It's something that you can take to different destinations. And the fact that it has this color, look at with the finish of the golden button of the blazer. I don't know if you can see the finish because I'm paying attention to details, although they are very casual items, but the fact that I'm paying attention to these details, to this outfit, I think it's something that will just take your wardrobe to the next level, so that you can mix and match with things you already have in wardrobe. Like this piece is from the summer collection, but it's something that you can add to the winter collection, because since this blazer is very, very heavy, it's just a way for us to use things, items we have in our wardrobe. And I decided to add a matching trouser. A tailor matching trouser is something that is very, very elegant. In this outfit, I decided to go for a piece that is very, very super high waist and super, super elegant. I don't know if you can see this number together. It's something that you can take to dinner, work, or any different destination you are going to. They are very, very elegant. Then I decided to share these pieces too, because these pieces have been wearing it non-stop. It's just a basic bodycon dress. It's very beautiful and have this finish on the side. The color is very, very neutral. It goes with black because it have this brown and a little bit black effect. It's beautiful, it's stunning. Personally, I will be styling with this leather jacket. Just look at these two numbers together. You can add brown boots, black boots, just name it, or even with sneakers. Especially when you are going to grocery store, I will say these two numbers together with sneakers with white bag, you are ready to go. And it's very, very elegant, but at the same time, it's casual. Because I'm trying to create outfits that is very, very wearable, something that you can wear every day in your life. And it's very, very elasticated, and I think it is oversized if you have interest about it. So I think this one is very, very beautiful. Talking about classic, a graphic tee from Zara, you can't go wrong. I think this one is amazing, it's beautiful. And I decided to pick something and don't mix and match. I decided to match them together because I love matching things. You know, when you match things together, you combine the color, it's something that looks very, very tasteful and elegant. This jeans is beautiful. I just love the wash of these jeans with this t-shirt together. Look at both of them together. At the same time, they are very casual outfit, but they look put together because of the graphic have the details of the blue, and the blue just work with the jeans. We just add sneakers or boots, just name it, or white boots or black boots with something that is very, very super elegant. You will look put together instantly. Just look at this number here. Or you can also decide to add this leather number. It's something that's going to work in your wardrobe. So I decided to pick pieces and be wearing non-stop. Pieces that I really, really love that will improve your outfits. The other items I will be sharing, I think, is this winter essential. It's must have. It's a jogger shirt. I think it's most have, and I have the matching trouser. I love matching them together. I think matching them together with a blazer, it looks very, very elegant and put together. I will say it is must have. It's something that you wear all over again. If you are going to a grocery store, I will say just wear any jacket you like at home. Or if you are going to a place that is a little bit more dressy, maybe you are going for shopping, just think about this. Adding this blazer on top, you will look put together. And you can add any of these two blazers. That is the reason why I'm wearing these blazers non-stop, because they are very, very elegant. They make me dress very, very easy. I don't know if you can see them together. So it's something that you can add any of these blazers. That's why I decided to pick these two iconic blazers from Zara. Both of them, they are the most wearable blazer Zara have, the most expensive at this moment. So I decided to go for those two pieces. I don't know if you can see these two numbers together. They are casual, but at the same time, it's very, very beautiful. Adding blazer on top, you are ready to go. And the other number I will be sharing, talking about blazer, talking about elegant, talking about essential, is this silk long dress. It's very, very long, beautiful, stunning. It's something that when you are going out, occasionally or even a casual, you can decide to style it with sneakers. But personally, I like dressing it up. I think I just love the fit. In fact, it just made me look very, very elegant. Look at these two numbers together. It's same morning, elegant, especially for those weekends you are going to dinner with your friends. I would say this is must have for this winter. It's essential. It's essential for your wardrobe. Just look at this number. You can take it to dinner. These two numbers together, they are very, very beautiful. And you can also decide to add, if you are not comfortable to open your hands, you can also decide to add a classic jumper from Zara. This one is a button down jumper, and I love wearing them together so that I can also decide to remove my blazer. I will still put together and very, very comfortable. Look at this number together. I think it's must have. Talking about classic, I say you can't go wrong with a basic tee from Zara. It's a plain white t-shirt. I say it's must-have. It's essential. It's something that just elevates your outfit. It just makes you to dress very, very easy. Personally, I love styling it with jeans. With these classic, amazing jeans together, I think both of them look very, very nice. They are stunning, they are beautiful, they are essential. It's something with blazer, you will just look good together. Just look at this number together. At the same time, they are casual outfits, but they are very, very, very elegant. I say it's something that you have to take in consideration in this video. Take one of these blazers because you don't need the both of them. At least one of these blazers, I would say this must have in your wardrobe. It's something that will just elevate your outfit. It will just elevate your wardrobe. Take your wardrobe to the next level. I don't know if you can see the outfit I'm showing. These blazers, they go with all of them. They are very, very nice and beautiful. I don't know if you can see this number. I love the wash of these jeans. It just goes with white basic tee. Talking about winter collection from Zara, I picked this body. You can't go wrong. It's must have. If you are familiar with Zara, you know this body that they have it in different color. I decided to go for this black number because I think it goes well with this blazer. It's beautiful. At the same time, it's something that is very, very casual, but it's something that you can style with different items you have in your wardrobe. Although in this video, I will be styling with the matching leggings, especially if I'm going to a grocery store for weekend for Saturdays. I like styling both of them together with oversized blazer. Just look at this number. It's very, very beautiful and tasteful and very, very elegant. I love this number together. I say this one is very, very comfortable. It's one of my wearable outfits because something like, since this outfit is very, very comfortable, it's casual, so you can even move your hand. If you are driving for a long distance, I would say go for this with this blazer. You will just look put together because this blazer is very, very dressy, dressing. The fact that this one is a casual number is something that will just elevate your outfit. At the same time, you have the comfort. I would say these leggings is very, very super high. Was this something you are taking in consideration? Talking about winter essential, you can't go wrong with black body. I think body is a necessity. It's something that you wear with jeans, skirt, shorts, just name it. It's something that elevates your outfit because most of the time, jumper can be a little bit funny under the blazer. Since we are talking about the most iconic blazers from Zara, I say body is a necessity. It's very, very necessary. And this finish of this body, I love it. It's very, very elegant and tasteful. And talking about classic must have for this winter season, you can't go wrong with a leather trouser. Just look at this number together. I think they are very, very beautiful, stunning. It's something that you can wear to different destinations. Personally, I would say you can only decide to go for leather on leather with this body. Just look at this number. I would say it's must have. It's a winter essential and it's classic. Guys, let me know what you think about this outfit, this winter essential from Zara I create. These whole outfits are from Zara. They are very, very lovely outfit that you can wear to different destinations. I decided to create an outfit that is a little bit casual, but some of them they are still dressy dressing. Some of us we love dressing up, some of us we love dressing casual. This whole outfit, there is something that is very, very casual, something that is very, very young, something that is very, very mature too. So depends on your outfit. And let me know which blazer is your favorite out of this Zara iconic blazer. I decided to go for these two pieces. Both of them, they have gold finish. They are very, very super elegant and sophisticated. So you don't need both of them, you need one of them. But I decided to have both of them because I couldn't choose. I love both of them equally. But this blazer is those blazers that take your outfit to the next level. I say you need one of these in your wardrobe because it's something that you can dress very, very daily. It's something that you can take to the next level. So I decided to show you the way you can mix and match, the way you can wear it to grocery store, the way you can wear it to office, the way you can wear it to dinner or to party. I will say these blazers, they are must have. So you don't need both of them, as I've said, you need one of them, but I need both of them because I love them. Guys, I hope you like this type of video from me. I just decided to show you, share with you the things I'm be wearing non-stop. So if you want to see other styling video, or you have any video ideas that you want me to do, or you have any items you want me to try, because as you can see, I'm a little bit curvy, so I carry most of my weight in my waist area. So most of my choice depends on the type of the body I have, because I like to wear things that fit and match my body. So guys, I hope you love this video. And if you want to see other video from me, if it's the first time you are seeing me, my name is Owa, and you are very welcome.